SimLab is a mixed reality learning environment where students go and talk to a set of avatars, and to make it synchronous, we have a human loop in the background. So students go in, practice, rehearse the art of teaching, get a video at the end of it, reflect on it, see how they went, and then go back in and rehearse again. This is technology as the classroom.
This technology is just, it's so advanced now, so you're not even in the class, but it feels like you're in the classroom because you're teaching and you're not even there.
Murdoch is the first university in Australia or in the Southern Hemisphere to be trying this simulated environment. We're pretty excited about that. The big national push is concern for students being prepared for schools. We believe that by including this in our programs that we're going to better prepare our students for real classrooms by practicing first in a virtual classroom. SimLab is available to all students in the undergraduate degrees or postgraduate degrees. It's woven developmentally throughout their programs. We pride ourselves on being innovative in our approach because our aim is to get our Murdoch graduates classroom ready. We have a range of programs like 12-month internships, EA positions in schools, just a range of different things. SimLab is very adaptable. We have classroom scenarios from early childhood, primary, middle primary, secondary and parents. So we can adapt any of those and then change those scenarios. I think one of the favourite things for me too is I get to know my students better. I know what the capabilities are and I can stand behind them and say, this is a fantastic Murdoch graduate ready for your classroom.